Hi, I'm Erandi Montes from Pole Dance School Mexico. I'm going to show you the single knee hold. We're going to start with one climb and we're gonna sit on the pole. We're gonna go to our hello boys, open in a straddle, cross our leg, hook it to the pole, cross our other foot, put our hip to the side and release. We're gonna come up pushing away from the pole with our outside arm, grabbing with our inside arm, unhooking our legs and coming down. Let's try this without the hello boys. We're gonna hook our inside leg. We'll feel on the outside leg on the back, the pole. We're gonna bring that leg up, cross our foot, flexing it, and put our hips to the side. Then we can release. To come out, you're gonna push yourself up. Grab the pole with inside hand, unhook foot, and come out. If you're having trouble crossing the leg, we can try this from the floor. Your outside leg must be in a horizontal position with the pole on the back, not looking up, but looking to the side. Your other leg should be up, so it's more like an L position. You're gonna try to bring your knee forward and down, and that's the way your foot will get to the other side. Now, I'll show you from another angle. It's an L position. You cross your leg, bring it down. Then you're gonna hook very close to your hand. You're gonna bring your outside foot, flex it, and bring your hips to the side. Then you can release. You must feel the pole on the side of your leg and your hips. So you have to bring your hips into the pole and then you can release your hands. One more time from another angle. Thanks for watching.